We all know that Modi is a superhero when it comes to playing hopscotch from one place to another. No, seriously, in a span of 4 years, this man has taken 38 foreign trips on 6 continents, visiting 55 countries. But what's more amusing is that he does just about the same touristy things like all of us. And also, let's be honest, you can take the tourist out of the Indian, but you cannot take out the Indian out of the tourist. So here are a few reasons why. Modi loves to get that perfect vintage picture for his super fancy Instagram account. Modi also strikes the most filmy pose in front of snow-capped mountains, something that runs in the blood of all Indians. Mr. Modi also has his inception game going strong, getting clicked by another person while he himself is taking a beautiful shot of a breathtaking landscape. He's also on point with his Instagram filters and hashtag. Like, take a look at this beauty. And to his oh-so-aesthetic Instagram feed, Mr. Modi got a picture with a tiger up close and personal. Because, why not? Do you remember that picture of you from childhood wearing the traditional Kashmiri attire? Well, PM Modi does the same thing like all of us. He always wears the traditional dress just to show his love for the culture. And oh, he doesn't forget a serene walk by the ocean, which is touristy AF. And just like every other tourist, Mr. Modi never misses a selfie with famous people and cute Firangi kids. All in all, PM Modi is the boss man when it comes to traveling and letting yourself go.